गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल। जी
मॉर्निंग सर। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस प्रॉब्लम इज टेक्सचुअल प्रॉब्लम, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 5। शाह, लोधा एंड डोले आर द पार्टनर्स। नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट पोस्टिंग द बैलेंसेस। सी ऑन द इन द क्वेश्चन ऑन द लायबिलिटी साइड बैलेंसेस। By balance BD, how much?
45,000, 35,000, 27,000.
Very good. Then afterward, उसके बाद क्या है?
What
is the amount?
20,000.
Okay. Next. Bills payable, how much?
4,000.
Okay. Then afterwards, assets. Going to the asset side. Asset mein, first vehicle. Any adjustment on vehicles?
Yes.
Yes. So in inner column 45,000. After vehicles, next what it is?
Computers.
Computers. Very good. How much?
43,000.
Then afterwards?
Furniture.
Furniture, 25,000. Yes. Then.
Sundry debtors.
Sundry debtors. Any adjustment on sundry debtors?
Yes. 9,000.
What it is? It is no longer necessary. Okay, so we will take the outer column.
9,000.
Okay, 9,000. Then is cash.
Cash.
Any adjustment on cash?
Yes.
No.
No adjustment on cash. So we will take it in outer column. How much?
9,000.
Then we will see the adjustment now. Lodha is retiring on 1st April 2019. Correct? Now the goodwill adjustment is there. Goodwill is to be valued at an average of last 5 years. See, average of last 5 years. Here, average of last 5 years profit is given. So we have to find valuation of goodwill. Valuation of goodwill. Valuation of goodwill by average profit method. Okay, so we will have to first find average profit formula. Average profit is equal to total profit upon
number of years.
Very good. Upon number of years. Okay. So first, what is total profit? Total Profit is equal to, we have to add all these profits. Okay, we have to add all these profits. What are the profits? See, you can see in the question, 35,000 plus 20,000, correct? Plus 30,000, no one is telling. Plus
20,000.
Yes, then
25,000.
So the total goes to
1,30,000.
Okay, this is total profit. So now we have to find average profit. Average profit ka formula hamare paas hai. That is, average profit is equal to total profit upon
number.
Yes. So that is equal to 1,30,000 divided by
5.
Because 5 years are there. Okay. So what will be coming amount? Answer?
26,000.
Okay. Following?
Yes, sir.
Now see, 26,000 is the value. Now we have to distribute these profits among these partners. Okay. So the value of the goodwill is 26,000. So this is goodwill. So who are the partners? First is Shah. What is the ratio of Shah? It's given in the question.
4 upon 10.
Yes. Shah's capital is equal to 26,000 into 4 upon 10. Getting how others understood how they how it is coming? What is the ratio? 4 is to 3. So the total of these goes to
10.
Okay, so it is coming 10. Getting? That is equal to how much?
Yes.
26,000 into 4 upon 10.
10,400.
400. Correct. Then next person is Lodha. Lodha's capital. Lodha's capital, 26,000 into 3 by 10.
7,800.
Yes. Same way, next person is
Sole.
Sole's capital, same it is. So I just copied it. Okay. Following?
Yes.
Now this goodwill. Now this goodwill, where it will go?
Partner's capital. Partner's capital credit.
Very good. Partner's capital credit.
Credit.
Partner's capital credit side. We'll write by goodwill. How many? 10,400. Then
7,800.
Now see the question. What it is then?
Next adjustment.
Wait. Then goodwill full it is completed.
Last adjustment they have given, it was decided that goodwill should not appear in the books of the new firm.
Very good. This is the thing which I was saying. What last adjustment is given? goodwill should not appear in the books of the firm. When goodwill it should not appear in the books of the firm, what are they saying indirectly? They are saying written indirectly off. Yes, they are saying indirectly it is written off. When it is written off, we did it last problem, that is day before yesterday we did it. What we did, this 26,000 we will distribute among the continuing partners. Goodwill is equal to 26,000 writing off among the continuing partners. Who are the continuing partners here? Shah and Dhole are the continuing partners. 26,000 into, have they given the adjustment new ratio? Not given.
2:1.
Given new ratio.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Sixth adjustment they have given. Their new ratio is 2:1. That means 2/3. Correct? 2+1.
Yes.
3. So how much?
Yes.
What is the value coming? Correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. Where it will come, Nivedita? Nivedita is not there. Okay, Asmi.
Partners capital debit side.
Okay. 17,333 and 8,667. Okay. Next adjustment number 2.
Computer to be depreciated by
10%. Computer depreciated by 10%. What we will do here, everyone knows this adjustment. Okay?
Yes.
10% means 4,300. Minus karke bahar nikalo. Two.
Computer account.
4,300. Very good. After that, what did you say? Next adjustment.
Furniture is to be revalued at 27,500.
This here value directly it is given 27,500. So it has been appreciated by 2,500.
Fine.
Add FD 2,500. Yes. Second effect.
Yeah. Revaluation. Credit.
Yes. Buy furniture.
2,500.
Karina.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. नहीं आ रहा है ना?
हाँ सर.
Yes. Next vehicle का बताओ कैसे करना है करीना?
Vehicles appreciated by 20%.
Okay.
So vehicles के amount के ऊपर हम 20% निकालेंगे.
हाँ बताओ how many? What is the amount? Tell me the amount. Second effect.
रिवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट के क्रेडिट साइड
क्या लिखेंगे? What should we write?
9,000.
What? only 9,000 I'll write.
No, by vehicles.
Next.
By vehicles 9,000.
Next adjustment. See, next adjustment is very important adjustment. See, in the older balance sheet, in the last balance sheet, it was given debtors were 10,000. Under that, less RDD was given 1,000, and now they are saying, for bahar 9,000 tha, and now they are saying ki, that RDD is no longer necessary. Means RDD all became good. Okay, see. Hello.
Yes, sir.
There are two effects for this. Either you will write directly 10,000 outside, no problem. ऐसे 10,000 बाहर लिख देंगे या second दूसरा effect क्या है पहले 9,000 लिखेंगे और उसके नीचे लिखेंगे add good. और बाहर 10,000 लेंगे. यू कैन डू दिस वे ऑल्सो, यू कैन डू दैट वे ऑल्सो. ओके, फॉलोइंग? सबको समझ रहे?
यस.
आई एम डूइंग बाय सेकेंड मेथड. आई एम नॉट डूइंग दिस. ओके,
एंड आरडीडी रिकवर्ड भी लिख सकते
हैं
ना?
यस, ऐसे भी लिख सकते. यस, सो by RDD it will come. Yes, ask me what happened,
sir. Apne jo first method bataya Sunday debtors ka, waise bhi kar sakte hai na?
Haan, waise bhi kar sakte. You can do in that way also, no problem. Both methods you should understand, so I have done it. Okay. Next. Next adjustment. Joy and Dole will share in the ratio 2:1. Okay, that we have done. वो हमने goodwill के adjustment के लिए कर लिया था. Getting? It is decided that the goodwill should not be appear in the book. वो भी कर लिया है. Of the new amount payable is to be transferred to loan account. पहले transfer करने से पहले we have to close the revaluation account. Revaluation account we will close. What is the total? 12,500. Correct? 9 + 1 = 10. 10 + 2,500. 12,500. 12,500. And here also it will come 12,500. Following?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Now, abhi difference nikalo. What it will come? Difference nikalo. Profit on revaluation account 8,200. Correct?
Yes.
Okay. Now here, who are the partners? Shahas Capital.
Shaha.
And Lodha's Capital. Then
Dhole's Capital.
Shaha, Lodha and Dhole's Capital.
Shahas 3,280.
Shahak, how much?
3,280.
Yes. Then $2,460. Followed, ये कैसे आया है? Or I should show the working note?
No, sir.
Anyone needs?
No.
Oh. So this will come here by
Evaluation account.
Yes.
3280.
Very good.
2460
and 2460. Okay. Now we have to close first Lodha's account because Lodha is retiring. Lodha ka itna aata hai humko dekhna hai. How much is Lodha? 35 plus 7, 42,800. 42,800 plus 2000 will go to 44,800. 800 mein ye 400 add kiya to kitna ho jayega?
260.
And here it will come. 45,260 is the loan amount. So, loan and that amount will go in Lodha's capital account. Getting? So, Lodha's loan account is 45,260. Now again closing this. Shahaka close karenge. 45 plus 10. How many? 45 plus 10. 45, 55, 55, 58, 680. Correct? 58, 680. Is it?
680.
Correct? Yes. Then this, again, iska bhi total karenge. 27 plus 7, 34, 34 plus 2, 36, 37, 260. Now we will deduct it.
36.
Yes. इसको इसमें से माइनस कर देंगे और यहाँ पे 37,260. And here loan will come. Balances will come. Balances difference nikalenge to balance CD. Kise nikalna hai malum hai na? Isme se ye minus karna hai. 41,347. Baki yung ka aa raha hai? Is it correct?
Yes, sir.
47. And?
Dhole 28,593.
Now this will come here as capital. Capital account. And Dhole. Dhole 28,593 and Shaha 41,340. Total comes out how much? 69,940. And loan account will come. Whose loan account?
Lodha's
loan account. Lodha's loan account how much? 45,260. This amount. Getting? ये अमाउंट आएगा 45 to 60. Now टैली टैली हो रहा है, देखो 1,39,200.
ओके हो रहा है सर टैली,
हो गया गुड।
हाँ सर
ऑल आर फॉलोड
यस
वर्किंग नोट भी समझा है
हाँ
यस सर।